Okay, gonna do this flight, short flight with the Cessna 172P. Gonna start at Trenton Mercer, and then go to Philly International. And I'm gonna land with a 40 knot crosswind in IFR conditions. Half mile visibility. Yeah. So, let's get started. Alright, gonna set the environment settings. So, let's see, we want half mile visibility, that's 800 meters. I guess a 3,000 will be good. We want wind. Come on. What is happening? Okay, it's loading or something. Alright, wind from wind from 080, and then up here I want it to be from 060, so we'll put 070 here, and that's 40, 45, and 50, and I'll just apply that. Bam. Got nav 1, that's beautiful. Okay, 108.2 I want. I want 116.5. Thank you. Alright, let's blast off. Parking brake set, I have no idea. I'm gonna just hit shift B and see what happens. Whoa, I'm having serious problems controlling here. Whoa! Wow! This is awesome! I'm just going sideways. Okay, so I set the autopilot right now. Climate maintain 3000.